At the Bishan Sports Hall, eight gymnasts were competing in the individual apparatus finals. Eight gymnasts qualified for the men's floor event. Anisto Vila Saria from Cuba ranked seventh in the all-around final. He surprised the crowd with this very energetic routine, scoring a high 14.575 to put him in the lead.
Nice job. Ernesto Vila Saria gives us a very good job, and he comes ready for now his final tumble pass. Well done. Not quite sure the degree of difficulty was there, though. 14.575 for Ernesto Vila Saria.
Oleg Stepko from the Ukraine once again displayed his skills on the floor, earning him a score of 14.5.
Also well done.
Finally, Zhu Xiaodong, who had the highest score in the previous rounds, managed 14.3 in the floor, collecting his second bronze medal of the Youth Olympics. Anisto Vila Saria from Cuba won the gold medal, Oleg Stepko from Ukraine got his second silver medal, and China's Zhu Xiaodong won the bronze.